solve this by completing the square. We do already have the y's by themselves, so we just need to go ahead and first complete the square.